The Bayraktar TB2 is a Turkish unmanned aerial vehicle. It was developed by Baykar Makina company. It is a medium-altitude attack drone that has long endurance. It can be used for reconnaissance, surveillance and ground attack. Development commenced in 2007. It made its first flight in 2009. During the same year it was selected by the Turkish military. It was adopted by the Turkish military in 2014. The Bayraktar TB2 was widely used by Turkish military during conflicts in Syria and Libya. By 2022 it was used during military conflicts in Syria, Libya, Nagorno-Karabakh and Ukraine. During these conflicts the TB2 destroyed a well over 750 military vehicles, including tanks, armored vehicles, trucks, air defense systems, artillery systems, ballistic missile launchers, aircraft, helicopters, radars, field fortifications, command posts, and various other hostile equipment. Turkey has used the drone extensively in strikes on Kurdistan Workers' Party, PKK, and People's Protection Units, YPG, targets in Iraq and Syria. Bayraktar drones were later deployed by a number of other nations around the world in various wars, such as by Azerbaijan in the 2020 Nagorno-Karabakh War, by the armed forces of Ukraine during the 2022 Russian invasion of Ukraine. In 2020 the Bayraktar TB2 drones were widely used by Azerbaijan against Armenian targets. In 2021 another contract was signed between Turkey and Ukraine for purchase or joint production of another 48 drones for Ukrainian military. In 2021 Ukrainians successfully used these combat drones for the first time against Russian-backed separatists. This armed drone is powered by a single Rotax 912 internal combustion engine, developing 105 horsepower. It can travel with a maximum speed of over 220 kilometers. The drone carries up to 300 liters of fuel. Maximum range is up to 300 kilometers. Operational altitude is 5.48 kilometers. Maximum altitude is 7.62 kilometers. This drone has a maximum loitering time of 27 hours. All critical components of this unmanned aerial vehicle, UAV, including flight control system, INS GPS, automatic takeoff and landing systems are produced in Turkey. In 2009 during trials this drone demonstrated a fully automatic taxi, takeoff, cruise flight, landing, parking,